There are many heartbreaking records of 19th-century child labor in the coal mines of England. The Welsh philanthropist Robert Owen once talked to a 12-year-old breaker boy, coal black, weary from digging shale from broken coal. "Do you know God?" asked Owen. "No," replied the boy. "He must work in some other mine."